Jimmy Carter gave away our Panama Canal. Now Panama is ruled by drug kingpin General Noriega, ally of Fidel Castro. And Noriega is smuggling tons of cocaine to the youth of America.
I'll make one pledge George Bush and Bob Dole will not make. If Panama keeps Noriega, the United States will keep the Panama Canal.
Jack Kemp, the Conservatives' candidate for president.